That is two chicken wings that I thoroughly mashed with a mallet. That right there is Halo, my 6-week-old puppy I've been introducing to the raw diet over the last few days. When I got Halo, she had been eating a kibble diet. And over the last several days, I've been transitioning her over to a raw diet. I feed my dogs what's called the BARF diet. BARF is a acronym for biologically appropriate raw foods. It's a diet created by veterinarian Dr. Ian Billinghurst. He wrote a couple of very good books on the topic. I'll leave linked in the video description. One's called Give Your Dog a Bone. And the other is called Grow Your Pups with Bones. The other two main raw diets are the Prey Model Diet and the RMB Diet, which is an acronym for Raw Meaty Bones. Now, when introducing puppies to raw food, I start out with chicken wings. And I'll take a chicken wing and thoroughly mash it with a mallet. This basically simulates what would happen when a wolf comes back to the pack to feed the puppies after a kill. They regurgitate food that's already been chewed up for the puppies. That's basically what that is. You can see she, now that she's had a few days of eating chicken wings, is able to process them a lot faster. As the days go on, I'll start introducing some organ meat and some fruit and veggies for fiber into her diet. If you're interested in learning how to feed raw, I've left a number of links in the video description that will show you how to do it. I don't claim to be any kind of expert when it comes to this stuff. Do your research. I always recommend that, and I've provided plenty of links for you to do that. Too many people online try to represent themselves as experts on topics they're not qualified to be. I'm not one of those people. I always recommend you do your research. Now, you don't have to worry about raw food bacteria with dogs. 18% of dogs carry salmonella as a natural part of their gut flora. They have shorter G-tracts and much stronger digestive juices than we do. They are biologically designed to deal with raw food bacteria. A real common mistake people make when trying to feed their dogs raw food, both puppies and adults, is they just give them ground meat that doesn't include the bone. The bone is a very important part of their diet. If you feed the puppy or dog just meat without the bone, you're going to give them diarrhea because it screws up their calcium to phosphorus ratios. This is the way canines are designed to eat. They've been eating this way for millions of years of evolution. Modern kibble food has been around less than 100 years. Before that, this is how people fed their dogs. Feeding raw does not make your animals aggressive. That's a wives' tale. I have some videos linked in the video description that I've done that talk about that very topic. That noise you hear in the background is Ogren out in the backyard complaining because he knows Halo's being fed and he's waiting for his food. Raw bones are perfectly safe for your dogs. It's cooked bones that are dangerous. You never want to give your dog cooked bones, including those smoked bones you can get at the pet stores. Cooking the bone changes the consistency of the bone, makes it brittle, prone to fracturing into sharp pieces, makes them indigestible, and also prone to bowel obstructions. Again, that wing has been thoroughly smashed. But you want to feed it to them like this. You don't want to cut it up into little pieces. You want them to chew off bite-sized pieces of it. That's how they would feed in the wild. That's what their teeth are for. If you cut them up into pieces, they end up gulping down off in pieces that are too big. Now again, that's all common. There's nothing wrong there. A little bit of stringy chicken skin there. Going for a water break. Was 1.5 enough? Or do you want that other half? Now, before you ask me any questions in the video description, I have provided tons of links in the video description that will help you get started, tell you all you need to know, how much to feed, what to feed, etc. Please take a look at that stuff before you ask me questions in the comments. Again, that stuff will tell you a lot better than I can in a brief comment how to get started. I hope you like it. Well, I think she's going to stop at 1.5 wings. We'll save the other one and give it to her a little later. Like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell down below by the subscribe button, and you'll get email notifications when my new videos come out. Welcome to all the new subscribers, and thanks to everybody who's been supporting my channel along the way. That's all. Bye.